Okay, this is probably going to be a shorter video here. I accidentally pressed the stop button instead of the unpause button before, and this is on 17th Street in Sarasota. And this is probably Beneva here. Let's take a right onto Beneva. I already know there's a mercury vapor light on the other side of this building here. I've seen a few of those, though, up in this area, so I'm not sure if those are important or not. But oh, there's also a cycling light, though, right here that we're driving under at the same time. And that's not far from that mercury vapor light. I don't know. Okay, but I haven't seen this stretch of Beneva from 17 down to Fruitville, so we're going to take this down to Fruitville. Fruitville here. Alright, so at this point, I could take Lockwood. Let's see. I'm going to take Lockwood. I'm going to take a right here, actually, and do that. Yeah. Okay, I'm taking a right here on Fruitville. Going westward, and then we're going to take a right when I see Lockridge, I'm sorry. Actually, don't even know what it's like down south of here, but it doesn't go all the way to Clark Road, at least. I know that for sure. I'm not sure how far it goes south. So we're just going to take a right up to 17. Although this road actually goes for quite a ways. What road I want to take back down if I'm going to go up there. I don't see any special lights to the right or the left. Not to the right either. This is Lake Ridge, no special life down that to the left. And then this is 12th. Dark open area to the right. To the left, I don't see any special lights either. Looking down, and I can see a stoplight too. Alright, so now probably approaching 17th. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. I see some yellow LED lights to the left on Martin Luther King Jr. going westward. Like really yellow. Cosio is what this says, I think. Blue light, but that's on a building, like a mobile home there. It's like really deep blue. Okay. Myrtle is what this street sign says. Beekman is what it says on the sign to the right. Mercury vapor light to the left. I missed what was to the right, and I don't know if that was a purple light to the right or not. Might have been, so we're gonna do a U-turn here and check. So the mercury vapor light is to the right, left here. Z is that 49th Street? I don't think it is. Let's see. No, it's just... Never mind. Some white lights. Okay. This is Sunday. Okay. I am driving around here. I don't think this is going to be a very long video. I'm actually kind of tired. DeSoto here. Alright, I'm gonna take a right onto DeSoto. Not quite sure where DeSoto goes to the right. But I think we saw it in the last video, past it, on even Honor there. So, I'm gonna take this over to Honor, and then I can take Honor south to at least Fruitville. Done here for today. Carlotta. See a house with a blue light on it, like maybe four houses down on the right side. Carlotta. To the right here, this is Mink Road. Visually green. Arvia. Barbarossa. Nothing special. Ravenwood. Carmen. Don't see any special lights. Terrain. Special there. Avora, that's something special. Cisco Angels, Cisco Green, San Jose. Mercury vapor light to the left. There. Tivoli. Okay, we're just gonna follow the curve, I guess. Longwood Run, that is what that says on the brick. Or the cement. university. Okay, can we take a right and go to... I wonder if I already went past one or not. If I did, screw it. I'm just going to get an interstate. I'm not sure what's right close to the interstate. Maybe there's something else. Okay, that's the DC. This just because we already took this route down to 17, but then for the rest of that trip from 17 to Fruitville, I'll unpause it. So here we go. Okay, so unpausing it here, we've reached 17th Street. By the way, to the right, there's a very yellow LED light in the parking lot right there. That is the color yellow, like vitamin P yellow. Okay, maybe it's some other time, I'll check. I don't know if there's one or not. To the east. Get tired. I want to at least take this down to... Fruitville here. Yep. Fruitville. Okay, I know I've been on the part that's close to Fruitville, but I'm not sure if I was right by Clark Road. Or no, actually, I know I was too. Never mind. So I've completed, I think, everything that I want to complete here in this video, so that's it.